You look so good. I haven't seen you in forever.
Forever.
You would thought we would coordinate or something.
Our minds. So our powerful. Minds.
So I'm Toyona Slappy, and this is
Nathan Inman,
who graduated.
You know,
2021.
Yeah. When'd you graduate?
Oh, she's an old girl. But we love it. Yeah. So we're just going to continue the show. We're going to keep it light. We're going to keep it fast because some people said in the past we were a little long-winded.
But you enjoyed it.
So can you come a little closer? Get the show started. A little closer. A little closer. And now, welcome to the stage.
Devin McDonald singing A Little Closer from...
Derek Hansen. She knows words.
She does.
Today, what felt so
Okay, and now presenting Eve Howard singing Wishing You Were Somehow Here Again from Phantom of the Opera.
Next to the stage,
Tyrell
Riggins singing Words Fail
from
Dear Evan Hansen. She got it right that time.
Hey.
No mom who just was there, 'cause mom is all that she. so you make it true. But you think maybe everybody wants it and needs it a little bit too. This was just a sad invention. It wasn't real, I know. But we were happy. I guess I couldn't let that go. I guess I couldn't give that up. I guess I wanted to believe. 'Cause if I just believe, then I don't have to see what's really there. No, I'd rather pretend I'm something better than these broken parts. Pretend I'm something other than this mess that I am. Say I don't have to look at it, and no one gets to look at it. No, no one can really see, 'cause I learned this lemon break before I even turn a key, before I make
scab and put it in a locket. Oh, you're lost.
but I believe that any dream worth having is a dream that should not have to end. So I'll build a dream that I can live in.
Next up, we have Sean Conway singing Through Heaven's Eyes from The Prince of Egypt.
I love you.
backstage to Nathan. I was like, this is when they get married. He's never seen the movie. I know. Next up, Jared Mao singing What I Did for Love from A Chorus Line.
Kiss today goodbye. The sweetness and the sorrow. Wish me luck to sing to you. But I can't regret what I did for love. What I did for love. Look, my eyes are dry. Gift was ours to borrow. It was as we always knew. And I won't forget what I did for love. What I did for
and all the world.
You think beautiful girls gonna stay in style forever? I should say not. Any day now, they're gonna be out, finished. That'll be my turn.
Who is the pimp with the sass? Who is the ginger and gas? Who is the glamorous gas? Who's an American beauty rose? With an American girl you know, and an American beauty toast. I on the target and wham, one shot, one gunshot, and bam! Hey, Mr. Katie!
Toya was performing back there.
It's my favorite musical, I can't help it. Sure. And she messed up the word. She meant to say, Toya's the greatest star. We'll give you a pass on that one.
Okay.
Okay, and now next to the stage is Steve McCoy singing
Come What May from Moulin Rouge.
Thank you.
I dedicated the song to my boyfriend Juan. He came today. Juan, can you join me on stage, please?
I
You lightened it up, and you have been the best thing ever in my life. You're the only person I think about when I wake up, when I go to sleep, and you're pretty much the only person that I talk to during work hours, and I have a few coworkers that can agree with that. So, and I know we talked about this a while ago, but one. He said yes if you didn't get it.
I know you're only here to see me specifically, plus Nathan.
Me, Nathan, and Toya.
Okay. Anyways.
Woo. Anyways. I'm okay.
Biting his neck as they roll on the deck, and they're off.
Yes, it's true, it was true, and he's off. Daddy's off. We get letters from Maine where he tries to explain why he's off. There is blood on the ground, and the band starts to play as the horses go round and around.
Is it like a beat without a melody? See, I never thought I'd live past 20. Where I come from, some get half as many. Ask anybody why we live and laugh. We laugh, reach for a flash. We have to let this moment last. That's plenty. Strike step. This is not a moment. It's the movement. We're all the hungriest brothers with something to prove with. Foes opposes. We take it on a stand. We roll like Moses, claiming our promised land. And if we win our independence, is that a guarantee of freedom for our descendants? Or will the blood be shed begin an endless cycle of vengeance and death with no dependence? I know the action in the street is exciting, but Jesus, between all the bleeding and fighting, I've been reading and writing. We need to handle our financial situation. Are we a nation of states? What's the state of our nation? I'm past patiently waiting. I'm passionately smashing every expectation, every action.
What about you?
Suddenly Seymour from Little Shop of Horrors.
The parts.
Suddenly Seymour, there's not two parts.
Oh.
Oh, then yeah, both parts and the audition.
Okay, she knew that. Anything else?
What about you? Mm-hmm. What's your backup? Backup.
Oh, backup. Okay. Mm-hmm. Oh, Memory from Cats. That is also the show.
I love what you add to commentary. No, it's so great.
Who is that?
Who is she? Okay, my next audition song will be Agony from Into the Woods, both parts two.
Wow.
Both
parts.
Woo!
She does it all.
She does it all. She's an actor.
Actor. Well, up next we have Hannah Fernandez singing
audition song
from
La La Land.
My aunt used to live in Paris. I remember she used to tell us these stories about being abroad. I remember she told us that she jumped into the river once, barefoot. She smiled. Leapt without looking and tumbled into the sand. The water was freezing, she spent a month sneezing, but said she would do it again. Here's to the ones who dream, foolish as they may seem. Here's to the hearts that she captured feelings.
Next, we have John Bach singing Grow For Me, Grow For Me from Little Shop of Horrors.
Oh, Dewey, I don't know what to do with ya. I mean, Mushnick and Audrey, they just met you, but we've been through this for weeks. I mean, you know, spurt and die and then die again. It's just, it's frustrating, you know? What is it you want? What is it you need? I've given you sunshine, I've given you dirt, you've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you, sweet me, I'm down on my knees. Oh, please grow for me. I've given you plant food and water to sip, I've given you potash, you've given me zip. Oh God, how I missed you. Oh God, how you tease. Now please grow for me. I've given you southern exposure to get you to thrive. I hit you back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've tried you at levels of moisture from desert to mud. I've given you my mind and mineral supplements. What do you want from me, blood? Ow! Ow, ow, stupid thorns, stupid roses, those are tulips. I'm sorry, Tui, I didn't mean to do that. Hey, you're opening up! I wonder what made you do that. Oh, I think I know what made you do that. Well, I guess a few drops of blood couldn't hurt, right? I've given you sunlight, I've given you rain. Looks like you're not happy, unless I open a vein. I'll give you a few drops, if that'll appease. Now please, oh please, grow for me.
Make them hear you from Ragtime.
Thank you.
Make them hear you.
Make them hear you. Make them hear you. How justice was our battle, but justice was denied. Make them hear you. Make them hear you. And say to those who blame us for the way we chose to fight, that sometimes there are battles that are more than black and white. And I could not put down my sword while justice was my right. Make them hear you.
House flames are getting bigger now in this burning house. I can hold on to you somehow in this burning house. Oh, and I don't want to wake up in this burning house. I've been sleepwalking, been wandering all night, trying to take what's lost and broke and make it right. I've been sleepwalking, too close to the fire, but it's the only place that I can hold you tight in this burning house.
The spot's taken right there. And now welcome to the stage, Tyrese Riggin singing It All Fades Away from the Bridges of Madison County.
There was something in the desert. There was some place wild and green. And a child in a village I passed through. There are places I've traveled, and so many things that I've seen. And it all fades away, but you. I was sliding down the mountain. I was burning in the sun. I was crying with amazement at the view. I was capturing the moment, but when all was said and done, it all fades away. But you, it all fades away. It all fades away. It all fades away. But you.
Dreams he came.
is Jacob Swanson singing Buffalo Nickel from Ragtime.
The first nickel I ever earned, I keep in a little silver frame. It's how I give my company a name, reminding me how very far I came. I was the maker of the silhouettes who made a small improvement, a little bunch of singulets that simulate the movement. The people seem to like it, so the money's going clink, and I'm Buffalo Nickel for Play Ink. I go from silhouettes to movies. I invent a small projector, and soon I'm making movies, and they're calling me the director. And industry is dawning, and I'm standing on the brink. Mr. Buffalo Nickel, photo playing. Life shines from the shadow screen, comically and infinitely true. People like to see what people do. Here everyone is someone new.
Herself will be singing.
You picked it.
Just Keep Moving the Light from Bombshell, from Bombshell's musical and the show Smash. It says Bombshell in your program, but that's not absolutely cool. And I would go on, but I might cry, so.
Dramatic. And after that, she'll be singing Get Out and Stay Out from 9 to 5, which was the song that helped her win her Mancini Award, which took her to New York, and also the song that she worked on in New York with her coaches at the Jimmy Awards. I'm excited.
Oh, her name.
Oh, her name. Oh.
Her name's
Bayla
Eisenberg, name if you her. Didn't know. I forgot to say her name.
I'm really feeling good. I'm doing so much better than